Lawmakers also advancing a bill today that would lower the cost of EpiPens. The bill would cap the out-of-pocket cost of $60 for a two-pack. Supporters say the company that makes them charges nearly $700 for a two-pack, despite costing $8 of the manufacturer to produce. Now, the Senate still needs to take it up before it could end up on the governor's desk.